The next one is one of my favorites. It specifically has Nirgun in the repeated refrain, and along with Nirgun, it has Nirbhay Nirgun. Nirbhay means fearless. So I've translated it as fearless, formless. And I've had some memorable experiences with this song, so sometimes I just dip into my own book and quote myself. Kumar Gandharva's studio recording of this song is quite short, and it's extremely energetic. He sings it with his wife, Vasundhara. And when I first heard it, I was just kind of blown away, literally. It's like a wind that gets you, you know? Thank you, Sujata Siddhi, you're saying yes, yes. So it's like a high wind, the energy of that song. And I loved it because I am, even though it seems like I'm enjoying performing here, and I am, but I'm actually a very fearful person. And when I heard that song, when I heard that exuberant expression of fearlessness in the face of formlessness, I just wanted to keep it, you know, just let me keep it. And I had some incredible experiences in the home of Kumar Gandharva. I never met him, but with his family, where they played me some unpublished versions of this song. And so I wrote a little bit here about what fearlessness has to do with Nirgun, or facing the formless or boundless nature of everything. So we cling to our boundaries, right? We cling to our identities, we cling to our, you know, like, sorry, I don't really want to lose the sorry. We don't want to lose our jobs or our friends or anything. But to get an experience of that fearless expansiveness where you let go of your clinging to your boundaries is just, can be, as reported in this song, an incredibly joyful experience. And that's what I think this song tells us. So it starts with a very almost technical description of a yogi sitting and doing yogic meditation. And it says, but the refrain, Nirbhay Nirguna Gunure Ganga, you've got to know this. So fearless, formless, that's the form I'll sing. What form? The form of formlessness. What gun? The gun of nirgun. That's radical. And then the singer repeats again, Gaunga, Gaunga, I'll sing, I'll sing. There's something about singing that is connected with this liberating experience. So, first it describes the yogic practice. And then towards the end, it speaks of this shunya shikhar, the peak of emptiness, where that anahad na, that unboundless sound, rings out. And there all is the source of all music. So now I'm going to read the translation. Fearless, formless, that's the form I'll sing. Yes, I'll sing, I'll sing. I'll bind the root lotus, make the breath flow upward. I'll make the mind and feelings still, the five elements one. Right, left, middle channels, I'll bathe where the three streams meet. I'll catch the five and the 25, I'll string them on one thread. On the peak of emptiness, where the unstruck sound resounds, I'll sing 36 ragas. Kabir says, listen, truth seekers, I'll seize the sign of victory.
Nirbhay. Thank you.